An original Picasso has been pulled from auction after it was accidentally damaged. The painting, called the Marlin or the Sailor, was being prepared for Christie's auction this week when it was damaged on Friday. The masterpiece, which belongs to former casino mogul Steve Wynn, was expected to sell tomorrow for about $70 million. Outside conservators have already been consulted to restore the piece.